Hi, I'm Aiden Grimshaw and this is officialcharts.com. My name is Aiden Grimshaw. I was previously on The X Factor 2010. Away from that though, I'm from Blackpool. And I like macaroni cheese. The X Factor was a pretty weird experience, just because you like one day I was just a normal guy and then the next day I was on the telly all the time, which was pretty odd. But yeah, it was amazing fun. I don't know if I could do it all again because the rehearsal, the audition days are so long. I took my grandma, she looked like she was going to die. So the last 2 years I kind of went a little bit underground. I felt it was very important for me to live some experiences because I was only 18 when I went on the show and I hadn't really done that much. We didn't want to rush anything out and I had loads of things to learn about where I wanted to go and where I didn't want to go and what worked well and what didn't work well. And I spent a lot of time just doing like casual teenage stuff and making experiences to write about. I think the sound is pretty different, but I think I'm pretty different as well, as I was only 18, so I didn't really know what I was doing. And now I've done loads of I've had a pretty crazy 2 years. So I think it's just an honest sound rather than anything unexpected, like here's me doing The Darkness or anything like that, because that'd be odd, wouldn't it? I've always listened to like different music. Like I'd go around to my grandma and granddad's house on a Sunday and they'd have like Century FM and Maggie May on. And then as it got a bit later on Sunday, my granddad would whack Pink Floyd on. And then if I got home on Sunday night, my dad would probably be a bit drunk and he'd have like indie, punky, like poppy stuff on. And then my mum just listened to cheesy ass stuff like Chaka Khan all day, every day. So yeah, it's pretty varied. Myself though, like Moby, Massive Attack, all that sort of stuff. This question is from Vicky on Twitter. She says, which is your favourite Jimi Hendrix song? And it's going to have to be All on the Watchtower, just because... Or Wind Cries Mary. Cries. Because my grandma's called Mary. This question is from Helen on Twitter also. Hi. She says, what's your favourite track on the album? I don't really know. I've tried to come up with a favourite loads of times, like with my friends and stuff. But we came up together with the analogy of saying it's like, who's your favourite football player? Like Fabian Barthez or Gary Neville. And you can't pick because they're both brilliant in the positions that they play. So number one is my favourite for a number one, and number seven is my favourite for number seven. I like it. It all feels very honest and coherent rather than here's my favourite track and then you'll skip six more and be another favourite track. I like them all. The next question is from Dancing Grimling. Hi. She says, who would I like to collaborate with? I've always been a massive fan of Outkast, so like we could get them back together. We could do like a Miss Jackson part two. That'd be great. I like them. Sorry, Miss Jackson. This next question is from Zaima. I hope that's right. She says, what's your favourite ice cream on a sunny day? It has to be honeycomb. Honeycomb ice cream all of the way.